Hey all, and welcome to our video. So today we've just got a quick one, but we have got some really good videos in the pipe work, and we're gonna be hopefully coming out with those in a couple of weeks. But for now, we've just got a quick one on how to view remotely your CCTV footage on your PC. Okay, so it's pretty straightforward, this guide. It's just a simple guide, how to download the software, log in with your Hik-Connect details, and then view the CCTV. Okay, so what I do recommend though is, if you do want to remotely view your CCTV and you have got your Hik-Connect account, the best option really is get a tablet. A tablet seems to really work really smooth with the Hik-Connect, and that is really your best option. It's simple to use, but if you did want something a bit more complicated, then iVMS is for you. Okay, so iVMS is basically a PC software that can control a lot of things in the security world from Hikvision. So we're just going to concentrate on the live view, get your remote viewing live. So you might have an office or something, you want to keep an eye on things, and you can do it through this. Okay. If you do have problems though, I have created a video on top 5 alternatives to iVMS. So if you do struggle with this software, then check out my link below on the alternatives to use. Right now, let's concentrate on this video, and what's coming up is we're going to be downloading and installing the software. Okay, so it's pretty straightforward. It's just like any other bit of software. And then we're going to log into iVMS, and then we're going to use our Hik-Connect account to log in and basically set everything up for us. Okay, so but if you don't have a Hik-Connect account, I really highly recommend you get one. If you've got obviously Hikvision Security, and we have got a comprehensive guide below how to set up an account, because you will need one if you want to use this method. Okay, and then right at the end, I'm just going to quickly show you the live view. Everything's working. And that's it really. So stay tuned, and we're gonna get to downloading and installing the software right in a sec. All right, so let's go ahead and download iVMS. So to do this, it's easiest really just to Google iVMS 4200. Obviously I'll leave a link as well in the description, and go ahead and click on the hikvision.com website link. Okay, so as you see here, we have 3 different versions. Okay, so this is the one we're going to be using for a Windows PC, and if you want the Mac version, it's over here. But we're just going to download this version and click on it, and it starts downloading. It's quite a big file, but luckily I've gone ahead and downloaded it already, so it's all ready to go. So once it's downloaded, just give it a double click and let's go ahead and install it, log in, and I'll show you how easy it is to set it up. Okay, so we're going to agree to that, go next. Okay, you don't really need everything here, just for the video, but I might as well just keep it on the default settings. That's good enough. There you go, next. All right, it's pretty straightforward to install it and get in there, but obviously things get a bit more tricky, more things you want to do when you're inside, but we'll get there in a minute. Okay, so we're not going to launch it now, is to create a desktop icon, click on finish. Okay, we can get rid of this. And now we have our iVMS client here ready to go, and let's go ahead and open it up and log in. Just double click on the shortcut and let's load up iVMS. Okay, so if we want a new version comes out, we can do automatic upgrade. Okay, so here we create a user. All right, so these users are pretty just local to the device. So if you do forget these details, you could just start again really, and you have to put in all your settings and things like that. But it's not like a user that you could create and it goes to a server and all this stuff. No, it's a local user, so you just call it anything we like. So SSR Trading Password. Okay, and let's log in. Okay, so for these, I'm just gonna put anything. You might want to fill that out if you're worried about losing your settings. Okay, So we're in here. So we can close those things. All right, so to log in to our Hik-Connect account, we click on the top here, it says not logged in. So let's log in. Select your country. Okay. Yes, please. Okay, so we'll log in with our details for our Hik-Connect account. All right. Okay, so now our Hik-Connect details are in here, so we can go to main view and view live. Okay, so this is our test account here, and let's put in the verification code. Go camera 2, and there we go. So this is how you can view live on your PC, just using your Hik-Connect account, nice and easy. But like I said, guys, this is definitely a little bit more tricky and a bit more demanding on software and internet and things like that. So best option is, if you find this hard, is to get a tablet. I know it sounds like a long resort, but tablets do really work really well for Hik-Connect. So thanks, guys, for watching this simple video about iVMS-4200. Hopefully I'll be able to do some more in-depth videos on this software in the future, but right now, just a quick basic guide here. So thanks for watching, and stay tuned, and I'll catch you on the next video. Cheers, bye-bye.